Miranda and I met at a nightclub. I said, I'll buy you a drink if you can give me a smooch. Oh, she must have been desperate.
Just knew how to make me laugh over anything.
They look like the perfect couple. So what is it that's holding her back?
I want to marry Miranda in the next 2 years. Obviously not. Let's just not talk about that.
No, because...
To find out if they should be together, they'll switch partners. The Super Switch is coming to 7.